welcome back to my YouTube channel. For returning subscribers, welcome back. Thank you for the support and love. If it's your first time tuning in my YouTube channel, I hope you find a home on this YouTube channel, and make sure you subscribe to my channel, please, period. Before we start, please make sure you subscribe, like, share, and comment down below. Click the notification bell to get a notification every time I drop a nice video. So today what we're doing is okay, so today I'm going on a vacation, going to Cape Town, and I'm taking you guys with me. So yeah, that's what we're doing. So I just woke up and just need to get ready, start packing and everything. The flight is at 4, so right now what do I have to do? I want to do my nails, and then yeah, that's all I actually want to do, start packing. And yeah, see you guys. Oh, and I bought a swimsuit and like some cute things. I'll show you guys what I bought, but yeah. To leave now, and my outfit, you'll see my outfit of the day. That this is what I'm, oh, so untidy. Let me just tell like this. This is what I'm wearing, and I have like sandals on. Yeah, so that's what I'm wearing, and I have a hoodie. The time is, it's 12, and we said okay, it's 12:45. We're supposed to get out at like 1 o'clock. So on the way to the airport, and I'm going with my mom, dad, and brother. But yeah. Okay, this is weird because I'm vlogging and people are watching me, but then it just got my knees. We were waiting for a whole hour. Luckily, our flight got delayed for like 30 minutes, and we are honestly on time. But anyway, this is my niece. She looks very untidy because she's from school. This is her. Say hi. That's my niece, y'all. So yeah, what are you doing now? We got the boarding gate. And yeah. Me thinking on time, but apparently like we're very late, so we are rushing. They are rushing, we're rushing. I've been running because it's bad. Just, oh my god, no. 2020 and right now we're at like D08. But anyway, like, can you hurry up so that my video can actually show before my phone decides to like cut me out. Anyway, guys. But it's not bad. But it's just like not my just a call that like it's really not bad, but like guys. I'm quite happy. I'm not happy. Okay, we've been here for like 10 minutes and okay, you're gonna see my family, hope you don't mind. But okay, there's an extra room. Oh, my mom is waking for such noise. But there's a room on the side. It's a small room, Yana. Then we have your kitchen. Right, your kitchen. So okay, we got here like now and it's like we got here at 9 and there's no so we had to get like we got like KFC and stuff. And this is like just a cute sanitizer thingy happening. Come this side with me. And then we have your shower, bathroom for like everyone. This is the shower. And there's the toilet basin. This I love this thing. It looks very cute. Like it's giving everything. Honestly, like, this is also cute. I love the aesthetics here, honestly. And that's just looking cute. I look very crusty, but who cares? And then, my niece is changing. Okay, this is my parents' room. Oh, guys, sorry for the mess, because we just got here. This is my parents' bathroom. They have a thingy. That's very cute. And just me looking all crusty and shit, but doesn't matter. And also have, guess, Flashaka style. You know what it is? The Flashaka style. Look at this. Which one is this one? Which one is this one? But anyway, yeah, it's very cute. Okay, I'll show you guys the view tomorrow. Yeah, well. But anyway, it's my parents' room. They have like a TV thingy happening there. And then I hope what I'm about to show you can see. This is like the view of like the ocean. Yeah. Like the ocean. And yeah, there's three bedrooms. I was gonna show you the bedroom, like my bedroom with but then like who busy. So okay, yeah, let me go. My mom was that side and the noise. Okay, this is my bedroom, don't mind guys, like I haven't done anything, like I'm so pooty. So what I'm trying to say, it's nice and plain and simple. It's the bedroom. And we close here. Oh, I didn't show you guys the balcony. Go dining room, but anyway, this is also a beach view. See, I go, but yeah, you see, this is the beach view, and yeah, I'll show you guys everything like and how my day goes tomorrow. This is Friday. Day one, that's me looking all cute. Oh, honey, I look so sexy. Anyway, let's go eat, you guys. Good night. Guys, good morning. Happy Saturday. How are you guys doing? Yeah, guys, I don't know. I woke up at 6 and I'm really not in the mood. I think I'm about to be on my period and that's not all that I want. So what I'm looking for is for a pill. So yeah, I need to look for a pill. Those pills, yeah. Contraceptive pills, I think I have to stop the pill because I'm really not gonna enjoy this day. But yeah, what we're doing today is we have to go because we got here late. So then we didn't buy groceries. We just bought food to eat yesterday. So we need to go get groceries. And just, I don't know what else to do. But then I really like to stay in today because I'm not feeling it. So yeah, and check out the place, like outside where the pool is and Alice. I'll show you guys, Luna. You guys will come with me everywhere I go. So yeah, to check out the place and everything. But
And yeah, I'm not feeling today. I feel like I sleep in the yellow dag and just sleep. Great, I give it next. But anyway, I had to soldier on. It is what it is.
Just finished taking a shower and we're about to head out to go buy some groceries. I look very crusty, don't mind me. But yeah, this is how I actually look everywhere I go. Unless I'm going to like a nice place. But anyway, that's not the point. We're about to go to buy some groceries and probably have breakfast there or something. Because I was told you, it's like 10:30. So probably eat breakfast and then buy groceries, come back and just tour the place. So yeah, let me just show you guys the view. Yeah.
Okay, so this is the view. Basil view, my basil view. This is how it looks. That side, and we have Nora. That's how it looks. Nice view, but bad smell.
We just got to begin paying and I'm dying. I have better pain. It's bad. Oh, Pape removed the fridge section, so you can imagine. It is so cold and sure. What I need now is still pain. And the police said that make the people of how this stop because yo, city girls cannot go down. Now I'm at the pharmacy to get. I don't know, still canes or pills to stop my periods. I hope they give them here. Because, yeah, otherwise. Anyway, yeah. Okay, so. Right now, we're going to the pool area and games room and whatever. I'm just gonna sleep that out. Because I'm feeling much more better now. I was dying. Oh, period pains. I was sleeping. But anyway, I'll show you guys how it looks. It's very nice. This is the thing. Mara, I can't come in that. Doesn't smell nice. There's the pool. There's my mom. Okay, so they found a whale. Oh my god! Found a whale, and I'm gonna show you guys how it looks. So this is what they found. Apparently, it has been morning, and now it's like 2 o'clock. It looks very big. Whale or whatever. It's also a gym. So this is how it looks. Hey. There's my dad right there. Right, so guys, I went to go change into my bikini, but I didn't go in the pool. I only went because my niece is like, oh, it's so nice, it's so nice. Well, when we got in the pool, we just find out the whole pool is shallow. So, but, kesana, podesta. I immediately went out. So, as Kintlo is not that deep, so she won't actually drown. You know, but yeah, we've been chilling here. I think I want to go nap actually. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm joking. Good morning or good afternoon, whatever, something. Yeah, today we're going to Waterfront, B&A Waterfront. I think we're on a boat ride or something like that. I don't know. But I'm not sure, but because I'm just not gonna prefer that, and I don't think this is the right fit for going on a boat because I have a skirt for that. And yeah, let me show you guys my outfit. But I look very dapper and nice. We're about to leave. It's like an hour's drive to leave for you, so let me show you how I look. Oh, because okay, let me ask my niece to hold the phone. Yeah, let me just ask my niece quickly to hold the phone. Okay. Okay, so it's better. Okay. Is that what I say? Like this. Uh-huh. Yeah, alright. So this is how I look with coach.
I'm
going to Okay, so now we're walking into Route 44. It's like a marketplace, whatever. It looks very nice. I want light outside. I'm gonna definitely take pictures here. And yeah, we'll see what we don't even know. We'll see what do you want here, but like we'll see what's happening. It looks very chill. Aesthetic wise, I'm giving it a 10. Because yeah, it looks very dope. Let me show you guys. Strawberries. Heard it double more. Yeah. Show you guys the process and everything. But also, Gabi la, so I don't think I'm gonna be here for long because Gabi and she's a precious face. So it looks nice view, also refreshing. It's a whole lot of things. So everyone is just taking their own strawberries. This is the amount that I have. Compared to my niece, this is so small. Well, not there, my family is my dad's actually. Okay. Waity. That's my niece. Hi. Also. Somerset Mall, and we're going to
Ocean Basket.
Yeah.
A few hours later.
Good morning. So I just took a shower now. It's like it's 11 now. We're going to the waterfront finally. We're going there. And yeah, we'll see. I don't know what we're gonna do there actually. We're just gonna see actually. I can't really tourist anyway. So yeah, let me show you guys my outfit real quick. But yeah, this is the view, outside view, proper, right? I need to take a picture here. Look at this. Let me show you guys my outfits. Of the show.
Hi.
But yeah, I'll show you guys where you're going. Now we are at Table Mountain by the cable side. Cable, what that? Yeah, I think we're gonna go on the cables. And honestly, wrong outfit. Okay, not wrong outfit. Correct outfit, wrong shoes. Because I'm wearing heels. Not heels. Me, could never be. I'm wearing sandals and we have to walk Rakopoga and Align Emo. It's a lot. But anyway, let me show you guys the cables. Okay, just got to V&A Waterfront. I don't know if the heads are in, but we shall see. Pambili. Yeah. I just want ice cream. I don't want to lie. I just want ice cream. Yeah, that's what I want. My niece wants a boat ride. Imagine. Honestly speaking, I'm Nagata. I want to go skiing. I wanna sleep. Let's see again. So let's make the most out of it. Yeah. Okay, so we're looking for a restaurant. I don't know what's happening. We go, yeah, we need what's in front of it, but when I eat lunch, yeah. We just come for Woolworths and we wanted to buy those chickens for tonight. But I just answered it like about past 3 or something because they're still cooking them. So, meantime, we'll just have some lunch. And yeah, I just want ice cream, honestly. That's all I want. Yeah, some lunch. I don't know what we're gonna eat because also, yeah, we don't even know this one. Okay, so when I pan the. Alright, so we decided to go to Nando's because my dad likes Nando's. You can never go to a proper restaurant with my dad, hey? I don't wanna lie. Okay, it's proper, but not proper. But anyway, yeah, we're about to eat, order, and ask, see what they. I forgot to start my vlog, start the day with you guys. I don't know what happened to me, but today we're going to the beach. Third day, I think. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, fourth day, and today we're going to the beach. Yeah, I'm just taking a walk because it's like close to where we're at. This is the beach, right? So, first time I meet at the beach, and she's so excited. And yeah, we'll see what the day has for us. Guys, happy Wednesday. Yeah, happy Wednesday. I hope you guys good. So I just woke up. My mom woke us up actually because we're going on a boat ride at 11. And she woke us up at like, I think office eight, some of them. Yeah, because me, I was gonna wake up at 9. Hey, honestly, I'm too tired. But yeah, good morning. Today we're going to Robben Island, so yeah. But the weather doesn't look that good for now, but it's gonna open up. You can check the weather with me. Yeah. Right, so yeah, I'll show you guys my outfits. And I'm joking. My dad's making a noise, but anyway, so we're going to Robben Island, and I just bought 10 and we're supposed to be there by 11. So yeah, I'll show you guys my outfit in a few. I look very cute and you know, I really look like someone's hand. I don't know whose hand, but someone. But yeah, let me show you guys my outfits. This is my outfit. It's a classic. And it has a slit nyana. Ah, ah. Okay, yeah. Waterfront right now, and we're actually late, so we're supposed to get here by at least 10 to 11, and it's like 20 past 11. So we actually get the next boat ride, which is at 1 o'clock. Imagine, because we ride at 3 hours. So I don't know what you're gonna do in the meantime. Might as well eat or do something, I don't know. But also, it's low key windy, and I'm wearing very summery, but it don't matter. Okay.
Abdurrahman. He was from the island of Java, Indonesia. He died here on Robben Island during the year 1754. Emangaliso Sobu Kwe. He was born on the 5th of December in 1924.
So, yeah, I got separated from my mom and my niece because they didn't get the toilet. So now we are going to look for them. And we are here. We were in the bus the whole time, but now I just got exported in an age where I'm like, oh my god, I feel like a celebrity, but I don't wanna lie. What do we got here? Here's my friend. Okay, so right now we are inside the prison. More than a good day, so I'll just show you guys around. These are the showers. Apparently they didn't have hot water until I don't know. Okay, this was the sports ground where Mandela used to play soccer and whatever. This is very interesting. I never thought I'd be interested in this. I thought I was gonna be so bored. But anyway, let me show you guys how it looks now.
No, he's not.
Okay, so now we're going into Nelson Mandela's prison. We're going to Nelson Mandela's, whatever jail. Yeah, I'll show you guys how it looks. This is the last tour for the prison, whatever. And then after, I don't know where we're going, but yeah. Alright, so we just came back from Durban Island. We're back home, not sure. We're going to have a prize. Because of being saying that I have a brand, but yeah, it was a nice experience overall. It was really nice. And then I forgot to take a photo of that guy. He was an ex-convict. Yeah, on an island. So he was just giving us a tour of like how they did their things, telling us everything. So yeah, we're just waiting for a few people to come through, and then oh my god.
It is not the kings and generals that make history, but the masses of the people, all our people.
But anyway, happy Thursday. I'm very crusty, don't mind. Happy Thursday. Today's the last day for us to actually like chill and do whatever we want. So we're just having a chill day. All we're doing is gonna be chilling up, got the Sunday, whatever they call it. And my niece will be swimming, and yeah, I'm just playing games there. Yeah, that's what we'll be doing. And yeah, I'm actually over this holiday. I'm over the stay. I've been here 6 days already, and it feels like a month. So yeah, I'm actually over it. I wanna leave. But anyway, yeah, that's what we'll be doing. I look very crusty. I was gonna show you my outfit, but it's basic outfits. I'm just wearing sweats because also it's windy. Hey, it's actually windy outside. But yeah, I was gonna show you. I'm actually wearing sweats. I'm wearing a hoodie, pink, like my one. It's like a two-piece. Yana, is this thingy. This jersey and these pants, tracksuit pants. Yeah, that's what I'm wearing basically. Yeah, but we're just having a chill day, a normal day. And yeah, we're gonna be cooking. I don't know what we're gonna be cooking, because also we still have a lot of food and we need to leave tomorrow. But anyway, see you guys. Good day, happy Friday. Finally, happy Friday and December fever. Hello. And anyway, today's the last day, Cape Town. The last day I'm here. We are leaving. Check out, it's at 11. Time is quarter to 11 right now. We're about to leave. Just packed, finished up packing and stuff, as you can see. Yeah, we are about to leave. I'm so happy. Finally, we are leaving. I've been waiting for this moment. And yeah. I don't know, should I thank you guys now? Okay, no, I'll thank you guys after, right? Yay! So, in the meantime, since we checked out at 11, we've been driving to... We drove to Rosenberg Beach just for... I don't know, because our flight is at 4 and currently it's 12. So at least just 2 hours behind I here, we'll probably eat out. Yeah, I'm not sure, but then we just came to check it out. Yeah, just looks amazing. Like, it looks very nice. I don't want to lie. Okay, so right now we are at the airport, just returning our rented car. So yeah, about to leave. Thank you guys for tuning in and training with me in Cape Town and having a holiday and staying with me in Cape Town. It was very nice. Please do not forget to like, subscribe, share my videos. Please leave a comment down below. Also, click the notification bell to get notified every time I drop a video. Please don't forget that. Yeah, I'll see you guys. Josie Way right now. Bye.